And now go in peace, and know that you go nowhere by accident. It is God who is sending you. So go with the power of God Almighty, with the love of our Lord Jesus Christ, and with the fellowship and communion of the Holy Spirit, go. And for heaven's sake, make a difference. Amen.